Last weekend, I made my track season opener at 1500 metres, and this is how it went. Long gone are the cold winter days of cross country, thank goodness, as we arrive at my local track for my first crack at some speed in 8 months. Lovely conditions today, and off we go as we spring off the line towards the first bend. I find a strong start is always key when racing track to get into position. The energy expended bridging gaps at a later date is never ideal, unless you're Ingebrigtsen. Shoe choice of the day are the Nike Dragonfly Spikes, which feel absolutely amazing as we cruise through a 65 second first lap. This is PB pace, but probably should have been a bit more ballsy here to cling on, now paying for not taking my own advice. For now, we've decided to train through races early in the season in order to maintain fitness. However, usually tapering into race is a great way to feel fresh, ready for a PR. Hurtling into the home straight as we cross the line in 4:16 for third place.